let's go over to something more interesting and more that can not make us divided in, or maybe it will this year. I have to say, after watching the pictures, I have a different opinion on the placings than Hercules. I had Hadi Chopin as the clear winner. And historically, in Mr. Olympia, to even beat the former champion, you have to be like, no doubt that you're better. So, I don't see Derek Lunsford as an Olympia winner. I can't even acknowledge him as a Mr. O at this point. It's that bad. I don't think he deserved the win at all. Hadi beat him in. He was, this year is more robbed than Kai Greene at some years. I mean, Hadi was better in everything except the back. And it wasn't that much worse in the back. Just wait till we see some, but I think it is pretty clear, because when does the Mr. O make the most money? Is it to have a guy in Iran as the Mr. O, or is it a guy in America? I mean, Derek isn't bad. I think he was a good second place, but you'll see when they compare them. We'll see some comparisons. Let's keep those. I agree with you. It was bad of Hadi walking off stage. I can agree on that. But let's do only the bodybuilding part first. You see in the side pose, Hadi beats him. You can already see it. Only poses he can beat Hadi in is really back double biceps. And maybe back lat spread. But they're close there. Conditioning from the back, Derek is good, but he's softer from the front. Do you want to get to that point, Knut? I'm retired, lovely lace. I'm not trying to grow. This is too late for me. He is at least... Do we see some comparisons there? You will maybe be surprised, but Hadi is a bit taller. In this picture, you can clearly see how big of a difference it is. In my mind, this can't beat this. When you see this, it's pretty clear. Like, look at the legs, front quads.
Maybe it's politics now, bro. Maybe that want a white American boy now as the face of the O instead of Hadi and Iran.
Yeah, I think so.
Stirring the pot, haha. I do agree with you, Nit. Hadi was amazing, no doubt. And I would have been happy if he won either way. We are
lovers of
course. The sport, you know.
I agree, that's why we talk about it. That's why we even talk about this. Because it is fun. Why not Samson? You can clearly see that he isn't conditioned enough. And he needs a little bit more mass as well here. Look at the shoulder of Hadi. Look at the abs. Look at the legs. Chest, everything is just dialed in. This is if only Samson was shorter, he would have won. If he was the same height, or if he was the same weight, yes. In this pose, I think Derek poses better than Hadi in this pose. He has less definition, clearly, but he twists better. Gets, let's see, the back relaxed. I mean, here. It isn't much difference on the back when they're standing in this pose. Derek doesn't beat him that much in the back section. They're all defined down through the legs from the back. They're pretty balanced, both of them. Pretty similar. About the same, yeah. Clearly in this pose, Hadi again beats him on conditioning upper body, especially. About the same conditioning through the legs, glutes. I mean, I don't mean to put him off, but he's a little bit too off compared to those two. I think in this one, after what I've seen, Hadi beats him by a mile. Hadi, I would actually put Derek third there in this one. Hadi looks huge, yeah? Andrew Jack has the best V-taper. Not far from Samson isn't far behind, but I agree. I agree with you, but Samson is pretty similar. Andrew should move to Classic. Nah, he's way too big for Classic. Front lat spread, clearly to Hadi over Derek. Look at the difference in quads. In a way, from the front there, Derek's quads looks beat up. Like he has had a lot of injuries almost. Well, Hadi's just flows a little bit better. I don't know if he has had them or not, but it still looks like it. Where was Bonac? He is retired. Are you a judge or something? Yes, I have been a judge. And this side pose, it looks to me Hadi beats him on conditioning in upper body. Legs, pretty similar condition. I know this isn't the best quality, but you can see the difference in the arms, chest, all over. A Derek? No, he's not in this one. This is Derek in any way, Reigns. Still have, then you're wrong. That's how easy it is. In that pose, you're actually wrong. That's how easy it is. Might be overall. In this one, Derek is better because of the back. But Hadi isn't that far back. Right. I mean, in this one, it looks like here, Derek is beating him on the V-tapper. In this one, it isn't much smaller midsection, maybe a bit, little bit. But Hadi looks like he has a thicker muscle all over the back, especially up in the shoulder section, up here. But he doesn't have like an extra lat. I would like to see this in better quality. Because to me here, Hadi looks wider and bigger than Derek in the back lat spread. Maybe it looks different if we zoom in a little bit and get better quality. Yeah, he's wider. We'll talk about the light because all of them keep moving forward and light is best on the line where they're supposed to be. They have to look bigger, right? That's the thing else. But that's their own issues. Only 720p shit quality. This one is to Hadi all day because of definition. He's well-defined all through the abs. Derek is soft, all by eye. And this one is Hadi all day as well because of the definition. Like, there's no doubt. You win money from this event. It's $400,000 to the winner. I think it is like $1 million in the men's open category. So it's divided on top 10 or something. 150k to second. So it's 200 for second, okay. You get more out through the year from being the winner, just saying sponsorships, work, everything. Mikael Krizo has probably the best arms, at least biceps in this competition, or maybe not. He looks a little bit flat, doesn't he? Lost definition from when we saw him up front. Krizo looks weird, but the biggest disappointment is this dude. They're always talking about getting up, and in social media he looks insane, but look at him here. Looks like, not like shit, but he doesn't look that good. I thought Regan was way better than before. I thought so too, but when you see him here at least, he doesn't look that good. So this is an improvement. Yeah, we need to see it in better quality. This have 4K, okay, thank you. Okay, let's watch this one instead. Then we can... am I retired? Yes. This was better quality. Now we can really see. Okay, this is good quality. Derek and Hunter switch. This only makes it even more Hadi. At least in this position, it's more Hadi now than with lower quality. And I get why Samson got third, because look, his conditioning isn't up to even close to Hadi. In this pose, when we saw it on lower quality, it could have been given to Derek because of the way Hadi poses. But it's such a big difference in conditioning. Hadi is so much better conditioned. So this time I think I would give it to Hadi, even though Derek is posing correct and he's standing weird. Like this would be I would have given this to Hadi. I mean, I clearly see that Derek stands better than him. But the difference in conditioning and quality, especially in the arms, chest section, is such an insane difference. This goes to Derek. It's not a insane, overwhelming, but so the back is basically the same, but it's a little bit better conditioning on Derek in the back section. Little bit wider, not much of a difference. legs. Pretty much the same here. This one goes to Hadi because he's standing a little bit better on that side. Front relaxed is to Hadi. We saw that earlier. Front double biceps. This is Hadi Chopin. Easy. Pretty big difference. Bigger arms. Better lats from the front. Midsection. Not that big a difference on width. But he has a little bit nicer structure, Derek, around the rib cage. Legs, Hadi all day from the quads. Hadi has way better abs, that is true. And because of conditioning, I don't think he should be in the top two. Next year, Vegas, year after that, Italy confirmed. Italy? Yeah, if they move it to Europe, that would be good. Like, hot take. America is the worst country in the world to have, not the worst, but the worst Western country in the world to have it, because it has restrictions on too many athletes not getting the visa. It's way easier to get all qualified competitors into other countries. That's the only reason. When it comes to holding shows, Americans are the best, but they are too strict. And that is bad for a competition like this. If they want to have the absolute, if they want to stay the best competition, like this is the number one bodybuilding competition in the world, you need everyone that is qualified to just have no issues getting in. That should be at least the most important thing, so everyone can compete. Dubai. Do I think Nathan would be the top five if he made it? So question is Nathan better than Andrew Jack? Short answer, no, I don't think so. But he would have been close. I think he would have been out there somewhere competing with him about 6-7 places. I might be wrong. 6-8 I can give, yeah, in that range, and that isn't being bad. 6-8 in Mr. Olympia, top 10 Olympia is pretty good. But I don't think he could beat Andrew Jack. Andrew would have even been top 5 if Nick Walker was there to begin with, love. Wouldn't, no. Andrew Jack wouldn't have been in the top 5. Nick Walker would probably have been taking this spot, is my guess. Maybe if he's a little bit off, he could even beat him. Top 2? I don't see anyone beating the top 2 this year. Even if everyone was here. Maybe if Samson was better conditioned, Nicky Torna. And Nick would have been hella good, but he doesn't have the physique to the top 3 guys. If you were there, Nabio. Maybe not you, I don't know how good you are. Maybe you're up there. Poor hamstring and calf injury too. Yeah. Like, this is also Hadi all day. It's such a big difference on them. If you look at their quads, especially in all poses, do you see what I mean by his quads looks beat up? And it's not even conditioned anywhere close to Hadi's legs. I don't see it. There it looks bigger to me. Smaller quads, more beat up. Deep separations. Yes, but you still see it. There's so, like, there's something there that has happened. Might be a tear. They're going like four different ways. He doesn't have that sweep that Hadi has all the way down. He doesn't have the cross striations other than a little bit. But obviously, if you look over to this guy, he has way better quads than him. We need to see the side chest again. I was typing.
When are we traveling to the north?
We are in the north, yeah. In my opinion, again, when I see it in higher quality, it's even more Hadi than Derek. Derek makes himself look a little bit small compared. He is better at getting himself wide and better conditioning. Surprise this year, 400k for first place, and someone said 200k for second, someone said 150k. I'm not 100% sure. Derek is better conditioned in the back area. When you see this, I'm not even willing to give him a bigger back. He's just a little bit better conditioned. Hadi is thicker, but not as conditioned. Both of them has the glute hams definition. Hadi looks more detailed in the ham. Derek looks more detailed in the glutes. I would give legs from behind pretty much the same. It isn't much difference. Like a little edge to him on dialed in glutes. More details in Hadi's hamstrings. When it comes to the back, Derek a little bit wider. Hadi looks thicker, more muscle overall. Here is the prize pool from this year Olympia, about the middle of the page. 400, 150, 100. 40,000, 35,000. So it goes fast down. That's good money for a competition, but it's still in sports. This isn't much. Winning like the... If you win like the biggest competition in a sport, this isn't much. Sponsors will make it bigger. Yes, I agree. I must say, I'm still saying Hadi got robbed. Because we can sit there and we can just say, oh, Hadi is a little bit better than Derek in this. Derek is a little bit better than that. In Mr. Olympia, you need to be like the clear winner to beat the champion. Victor Hovland won $18 million when he won the FedEx Cup this summer. I think that is a bad way of thinking. That's how it is in Olympia. That's how it is. You need to be better than the champion to beat him.